can try to take advantage. Griffin sends it in. Glove Steve Schelling. Oh. We've got Foligno on the inside. Sends it in. Right behind the net.
Someone's got to get in front right there.
Puck still appears loose, but Moore covers it up.
Oh, beautiful.
Foligno sends it in. Got Anflick. Shot outside.
Oh,
Moore loose in front.
High forward.
Brown still possession right inside. Schelling covers it up. Crowd it in now, sent from outside, shot chance, glove save, Schelling.
Oh my god,
what
beautiful
a
save by Schelling right there.
Kehoe comes with the puck, looking for Anflick.
Great pass,
her. Anflick, shot save, Moore. Win it. Lannis with a chance.
Oh!
She got it through.
Come on, was that a question? You know Lannis is going to win that.
She wins the race.
Come on.
And then she beats Moore. It looks like Moore had it, but she goes five hole and gets it through.
She knew that was it. That was great effort by Rachel Lannis right there.
Lannis, another chance. Sends it inside. Wolf
Father,
weak. Chance over. Back to Gavronsky from outside. Sorley sends it in. Glove save. Another chance. Shovels it in. Jabbing away. Still puck, still loose right outside the crease. Foligno. Kehoe helping on the other side.
Oh! Go by Foligno. I told you, Rob, the latte will do it for you.
Foligno finds the back of the net. Moore's got to be kicking herself on that one. That just squeaked through five hole. We'll take another look. Foligno. Miss. Sends it in. Save Schelling. Wow.
Beautiful saves by Foligno. Still down. 8 minutes left. Play our game. Even strength.
Now chance for Brown. Send it on net. Another glove save Schelling. Chance. Sent in. Rebound shot. Score,
man.
Brown. Doyle. Puck dangerously in front of the net. Doyle put it away.
Disappointing to see that happen. I mean, they just couldn't get it out of the zone. They're running around.
Chance shot, save Schelling. Score.
No goal.
Waved
no
off.
No way. Not a
time. But instead, Northeastern improves to 9-3 and 4 on the year. Lauren Schelling posts another win and another strong outing at home. Giving up one goal in the match. 44 shots on net for the Huskies. Very high total. And really a game that was just completely dominated by them, but all of a sudden it shifted.